So yeah, I'm Mike, and yeah, I guess I'm from / Statesboro and Savannah, and I guess I'm gonna tell you a story about the hamburger. So yeah, I used to work at the Grill. If y'all don't know where the Grill is, it's in Athens, you know, and right off of College Avenue, and I was a cook there, and I got fired. You know, me and my friend Aaron, we got fired for not showing up because we were playing poker one day, and we came up with some excuse to say that my sister was pregnant, and so that didn't work out. So, all right, there was one night that I went there and I was chilling downtown, and you know, I do my usual, you know, go out and drink and, you know, go hang out with people, and so. Yeah, so I went in the Grill and I ordered a hamburger and some fries. And so I end up, I was messing around with the waiter, you know, because I knew her. And so it took me a while, you know, to order my menu. But so Jesse was telling me to, you know, quit fucking with her, so I quit fucking with her. And so they gave me my food and I decided to go outside to talk on the phone. And this is Jesse, one of the managers, ex-friend, I guess you would say. Yeah, he told me to come back in, and I was like, no, I'm on the phone. So he was like, well, if you don't come back in, I'm going to call the cops.
Because you had the hamburger.
Because I had the hamburger outside with me, too. So, you know, but if I was going to steal it, I would have been stolen by then, you know? But so he ended up calling the cops because I would come in. And I was talking on the phone. I said, I'll be there in a little bit. So he was like, well, Michael Smith, you know, he's outside with the hamburger. You need to come get him, blah, blah, blah. So that's what I decided to give him a problem. Because he wanted a problem, so I gave him a problem. I ran off with my hamburger. And of course, he ran behind me. The funny thing about it, he was behind me.
So let's say, right.
So like I said, yeah, I dodged him. And I saw all the cops. And so I end up going into the garden, you know, on campus and like laying down, you know, but I saw them and they didn't see me. So that's the good thing. So I waited for I stayed on the ground for probably an hour at least and wait for them to go. And then I just walked to the house, you know, and that was the hamburger story. There you go.
And did the police put a notice on your door about this?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they tried to take me to court for the hamburger. That's right. Yeah. So, like, they end up mailing a letter to my house saying that they want to take me to court because, you know, I took the hamburger. Like, it's like, what the hell? You going to take me to court for a hamburger? Is this nonsense? So, I end up not going to court for that. So there's probably a warrant out for me for a hamburger. There's